honor your parents. Ephesians 6, 1 to 3.
Ephesians 6, 1 à 3.
He has wondered. Honor your father and your mother, that your days may be long and it may be well with you. So how long you live and the prosperity you touch is a function of the honor you give to your parents. So why are people dying young today?
Look at some of the people that
are proud generation.
A bit different.
They look at their parents. Old school.
Ancien.
What does it know?
I'm telling you.
Old school.
I'm telling you.
She didn't even go to school.
Which school does it? What?
You know what God said? He said, anyone
who dishonored
the parents, he said they should be stoned to death. You can choose who to marry. You can't choose who gave
birth
to you. All the choices in life you make them. But nobody make the choice of who give birth to you.
So
when you despise them, despise the God who gave them to you. So dishonor to parents is direct dishonor to God. And you know why it's dangerous? They are your gatekeepers. The bat cannot be open. You came out. So it was, she was the gatekeeper that brought you here. The gate of your father to open. To release the seed to your mother. Who now carried it? So the two of them are your gatekeepers. So they can shut the gate of life to you. Because they open it. So if your mother touched the breast you saw, or touched the womb where you came from, and cursed you, you are cursed. If your father touched the loins, where you came from, and cursed you, you are cursed. That is why the Bible wonders. He said, the first commandment with blessing attached. If you don't want blessing to be detached from your family, from your life. If you don't want blessing to be detached from your life, he said, you better honor them. If not, you die young. If not, you will never prosper. Honor your father and your mother, that it may be well with you. That is prosperity. And your days may be long. That is longevity. So your prosperity and longevity is in the hand of your parents. What did he do for me? He gave back to you. That is all he has done. Their strength. Because some people have wanted their own.
I know they want it for.
Some deliver the child and sold the child at small tender age. Some lose the child for the rituals. So you may not have money to send you to school. But he kept you alive. He didn't kill you. If that is all he has done, he has done something.